There is no thyroid parenchyma in the right thyroid bed. The thyroid tissue is replaced by connective tissue located in the dorsal part of the bed, and by muscle fiber located in the ventral part. The situation is identical in the left thyroid bed. There is no vascularization in the connective tissue on Doppler mode.